I remember at the time, I thought we had quite a good marriage, really. We weren't the sort of couple to go out to big dinners or parties because, well, I'm not that sort of a man and I didn't think she was that sort of a woman. She still left me, though, for a man who did all those things. She told me on our anniversary. At least she said it was our anniversary. I always thought we got married in the spring, but what would I know? Maybe I dreamt it. She would abuse me. I mean, she would mentally abuse me every day. She would put me down, call me lazy, thoughtless. I mean, thoughtless? Me? I'm not thoughtless. I am always thinking. Oh, I never stop thinking. But she never took the time to understand. She never bothered to listen. You see, I am a modern day tragedy. Shakespeare would have written about me. I'm like a 20th century Hamlet. I am a philosopher, trapped in a machinist's body. Lazy days with Jack, that's what I do now. I like Jack, he's easy, easy, easy. No pressure, no force. He's happy with whatever you offer him. He's comfortable company, always. I used to phone in sick to spend the day with him sometimes, but we don't worry about that now. Now we've got all the time we need. I get up when I want, and he's there. Sometimes I pop down to the shops for some milk. Sometimes I don't. I do find people, especially adults, I find their company can be very distressing. My favourite nights are where we stay up all night talking. We stay up chatting and thinking. Talking about real stuff. Good stuff. Jack brings out the emotion in me. Rosie the Ice Maid, and she was cold. She said I was cold. But she was the cold one. I am emotional. She just buried all that. It's hard to be a candle when you're burning in the snow. I thought that one night when I was listening to my Elton John records. I'm actually a very warm person. She just didn't see it. Jack does. I'm actually an amazing person. Like I say, a modern day tragedy. Sometimes. Because Jack is honest and can be cruel because, well, you have to be cruel to be honest. We wonder whether I regret some of my past. We think on it. We remember. Sometimes we cry. And I wonder, whether I could have tried harder with Rosie, whether I could have been softer to Daniel. Remembered a few more birthdays, searched harder for Christmas presents. Maybe I could have held her some of the times that I wanted to. But I don't regret it. I can't regret it. Not like I can't regret it because I'm not allowed to, or because I can't face it, but because in the morning it doesn't matter that much anymore. Nothing matters that much anymore. I'm far too philosophical for that.